thousands over Afghanistan, both the airport and the Navy. This is most excellently highlighted in the 2011 operations over Libya. In those operations to fly over the Libyan cities of Tripoli and Benghazi. These aircraft have assisted in French operations in Mali. It was during that campaign that Avril Air Rafales like this one carried out the longest raid in the history of the French Air Force. They took off from their base at Saint-Dizier in the east of France, and more than 9.5 hours later, they landed at N'Djamena in Chad. On the way, they'd hit no fewer than 21 different targets. Thus, at the slow, from the right,
in theatres such as Afghanistan and Iraq. It demonstrates the intent to use kinetic means but without actually using bombs or bullets. I was in Afghanistan Afghanistan in 2008, and an angry crowd had gathered outside of the local governor's house. There were approximately 200 people. A Harrier was called in and did a show of force, popped a few flares out, and the crowd dispersed peacefully. Descending into a steep approach to land, having put the wheels down at the apex. And there he is, touching down. A magnificent demonstration by Capitaine Jean-Guillaume Martinez from the 292 Aquitaine Squadron of the French Air Force with the Rafale C. And a magnificent demonstration. Without the use of thrust reverse or a parachute. Very impressive. And without the tyres screaming in disagreement. Full ABS, no doubt.